capture real people in 3D, then which is placed in immersive virtual 3D. Then we take that data and create a hologram.
The experience for somebody to look at them is put together, looking through these goggles, is just amazing.
It brings back such great memories. Look how young you were.